Holy, I'm fucked up, man. See?
Ooh, they don't let a nigga run around the road.
Ain't letting you watch it.
Keep your head down. Gonna sneak up behind me.
It is? I know it wasn't true. Huh. Cause every time it's just like I'm walking to press X.
Alright, go up. Alright, you gotta modulate it, but it's not good.
This way? You say where I dropped the bodies at? Just so you get out the field of fire or some shit. What I thought it'd be doing? I thought I'd... You say go to the urn?
Yeah, right there.
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
What do you, I can't buy no new weapons? Not yet.
Yeah, you can, but you ain't at that station. It's right across from you. But I don't think it's available as of yet.
Okay.
As you upgrade the basic operation, you'll be able to enhance your weapons.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission.
Oh, I'm gonna be on this, bro.
You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her.
If you want to play ball some more, we can, bro.
Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta. Hey, man. I'm gonna probably do this first little mission, and then we're gonna get back on ball.
Alright, man. So you can stop broadcasting. Get into your mission. Focus up on your mission. I'm gonna kick it with the wife. We'll be
at the point. Hey there. Up for learning a new skill?
Hey, but hold on. Tell me what to get, what not to get. They don't know all this.
Okay. First off, slow up. I'm gonna tell you over it. That turret, that's a good to have. Over to your left, the pulse, level one, at the top next to it.
Uh huh.
That's good to have. But they're automatically gonna start you off. If you choose the pulse, you gotta know how to use the pulse.
What is the turret, pose based on?
You just throw the turret out and it'll cover you as far as gunfire is concerned. We'll take the turret.
What is the pose based on?
Your health. Give me a second, bro.
Alright, brother.
Bye.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this.
Probably there. Did you take the timer?
Yeah.
Good. Open your mini map.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they've requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
That's how I do it?
Yes, sir. That's the location you're going to. Set the marker. Set the waypoint on that. Click it.
I did it, right?
Yeah.
Well, why does it keep going that then?
It's going out because you're still on that map.
So how do I get out without...
Once you lock in your GPS and you back out of that map and you back on your main screen, it'll pop up on your screen. Instead of this map screen that you want.
I don't even know how to get out the map screen, dog.
Circle.
Press the circle. I'm spamming the fuck out of circle, brother.
Okay, now you want stronghold tactics. Breaking down the information. You got 1 of 5 there.
Okay, there you go.
Hope you're ready to go to New York.
And that's when you're ready to go to New York City.
That's where I'm supposed to be going, right?
Nah, back out. I told you that's another DLC.
Okay.
That's $8.99.
Yeah, I was just saying that
too. Nah, you don't want to go that way.
No.
You want to turn to your left and follow that icon. But it's going to be a map there.
This one right here,
you,
right?
All this line. Nah, stay your camera to your right. Yes, now go that way. See that dirt path right there?
Where the fuck you see a dump pad, bro?
No. Come back this way. Come back towards the helicopter. Go back towards the helicopter. Turn around. Go straight towards the west wall. Go back inside the compound. Towards your right.
I got to go over this way?
Go back in the compound, yeah. Go towards the house. Now run to the right that way. Right that way. No. That way, yes, that way. No, not up the steps. Not up the steps.
Straight through here?
Yeah. That room was here.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not going to last long without support.
There's going to be trouble on your left, too, but you're not going to see trouble until it's too late. Climb up to the truck. There's somebody out there. Oh, they got Jason.
Cause it says something about dismantling something, bro.
Yeah, the item that you just picked up from the booty killed. And your tyrant is right there in the middle of the street. Yup. Just destroy that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I'm saying it. When I picked up, whenever I picked up, it says dismantle, bro.
Yeah, you can dismantle it for parts to upgrade your shit. Alright, now to your left is a building that's like a White House. If you go up there, check the steps and around that area, you should find book bags with shit around it. Like, there's a book bag right there at the bottom of the steps you just ran past. There's a book bag right in front of that statue.
Like that looted,
right,
that one.
Shit like that you want to pick up. It helps you out along the way. Down the steps towards your left.
Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm. book bag right there, y'all. That's another book bag as you go back towards the entrance of the stairway. The first set of steps. To your left. All the way left. Back down those steps right there. Look to your left. It's a book bag. Right there. Now up the steps to the front of the building.
The very first of the building?
Yeah, all the way.
Electronic device detected.
Whatever's up there. Anything you see up there to collect, you collect. Anything worth shooting, you shoot. You collect whatever you can collect. Loot it. Make whatever you can make. Or take it apart.
Okay, people, let's keep this ball rolling. Ramon, what have you got?
We've got the Iowa delegation on board if they get the amendment about biofuels.
How many are left in the Iowa delegation?
Four. Now, the rest are all sick.
Well, let's hope those four stay healthy. Who else can we count on? Hey, just got this. The junior senator from Nebraska just sent her staff home for the duration. Damn it, we were counting on her support once we got through the house.
You have to wonder if it's worth it.
What is? This?
Yeah. I mean, it's getting really bad out there. Shouldn't we be, you know, doing something else to help?
You mean instead of trying to push through an energy bill with the world falling to pieces? Well, yeah. Look, sooner or later this is going to pass. And when it does, all the problems we're dealing with now, they'll still be there. So it makes sense for us to keep trying to deal with them because someone has to.
You know how long ago I played this game, but I was in the shit. Now see, this holster is a better armor than the first holster you put. That's a 33. There's another crate in there to your left. Keep going. Look, got a sniper rifle right there on the opposite side. Or it looked like a sniper rifle case. Behind you, yeah, right there. Okay, that's a that's close quarters. That's a good one. You keep that.
A quilt bit.
They show you the stats at the bottom where it was hit. There's a box right there, green box down below. Pick that up, see if you can collect it.
Say lock.
Oh, it's a lock on it. You need a key. It's the hyenas badge. Once you come encounter with hyenas, you don't have to kill them and come back and get this case.
Hey, how I can't change this gun back to my other shit?
Yeah.
How?
See, you can switch your gun. Trade.
No, I equip that other shit.
Pause your game, or bring up the interaction menu. Press L1 to pick up your
inventory.
Alright, press your interaction menu. Press your interaction menu. Go to apparel. No, you went to map. You want to go to apparel. Back out.
Inventory.
Back out. Apparel. Back. Press your interaction menu. Go down to apparel. You see where it says inventory? Alright. Go over to that catch right there. There's a catch underneath that outfit. Underneath the outfits, where it says stores. Go to that catch right there. Open that up.
Oh no.
It's a box right there. You can't get that box? Oh, not that. To your left. This is, yeah, there you go.
Comparison is how they got it. But I'm confused as what the
fuck. Yeah, but see, you can break a weapon down to enhance another weapon. See, neither one of these weapons have any mods on it. If you look down in your artillery, you'll see it says X to equip, square to mod. You can add mods to these shits. Yeah, you can enhance your weapons. You ain't got the equipment as of yet.
Alright, nah.
Trust me, we're gonna get you there. You're gonna love it.
So you would rather me keep this little shit? Alright, I'll hold back.
Go to your vest. Look, you can upgrade your vest.
Inventory. Apparel.
You can upgrade your shit while you're sitting there. So back to inventory. Now see, everything you got, you can change over to number 9. You want a level 1 vest. But you got where it says gear, it's a level 9 over there. Right, you wanna enhance your shit.
How you do that?
Click on it. Now these are the items you could be rocking right now. Everything that got an X on it is what you rocking right now. The highest item you got on is the level 2 holster. So as you go around and you're killing niggas and you're dropping shit, you want to get out of your level 1 item. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Inventory.
You want to drop those and pick up level 2. On everything you do, you want to drop, pick up. Like I said, run your mission. I'm going to get out the broadcast. I'm going to get out the chat. Let you do it. I'm going to roll up. Stop it up with my wife. And I'll jump back in the party. I'll be good for you. All right,
Gordon.
Thank you.
Inventory. Apparel. Inventory. Inventory. Apparel. Inventory.
Device detected.
You're just another kill.
Doing this day after day, rising at dawn, tending to this pitiful. beautiful little garden, living on mush and a prayer, always afraid.
Yeah, I never thought it'd be this much work, just to survive.
That's what I'm saying. The hyenas just take what they want when they want. We're fucked anyway. I just want some fun going out.
And what is your idea?
Inventory. Apparel. Inventory. Inventory. Apparel. Inventory.
Wonderful goddamn day to be alive.
be wondering why I'm leaving these. Perhaps it's a deep-seated need for confession. Then again, maybe...
Coming up in the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Hello.
Gotta clean up the inventory.
Honestly? Because this is like, shit, man, you just going through enough.